Moving opened up. We got Cannon County Game and Yanni Borrera.
Can you guys both talk about what it was like out there for game one?
It was pretty good to be back. We wish we had Marco with us today, but we didn't have him with us, so we're going to keep working hard and get better.
I think today was a good measuring stick to see where we're at. It was good to finally, you know, play a real game and get back in the mood.
So if today was a measuring stick, what'd you think? What'd you evaluate yourselves?
We defended pretty well. We got a rebound better, us two especially. We fouled too much. Other than that, I thought we were pretty good.
Was there anything that you guys did that surprised you in having practice and not, you know, really had a real game?
Not really. I mean, we didn't know what kind of defense they're going to play. We just know they play 1-2-3, 3-1. I mean, how they would just go out there and trap everything. So.
What kind of lift did Ben Moore give to you guys tonight?
I don't think it was a lift. We see it every day in practice. Y'all don't see it. I don't want to put any pressure on him, but y'all can get used to that.
The crowd seemed to be really into the game, almost from the very tip-off and the start. Is there any sense on campus you get from the students, many of the fans, that they were really looking forward to get this season started, especially given the struggles that the SMU football teams had these past few months?
Yeah, I mean, aside from football losing, I think people were just excited to see us again because we had some success here last year. Football might play a factor in it, but I think it was just the focus on us.
Anything else? All right.
Thanks, guys.
Good job, fellas.